Welcome back to Evil Deedz, episode 15, I think. Or 14. 14 or 15. What's this? So let's do this. So welcome back to Evil Deedz, anyway. We have a problem with the grave robbers in the city. The greedy of the deceased wanted to be buried with their wealth, believing they would take it with them. Obviously, it did them no good. So, do we need a center or not? Yes, we need a center. Epicenter. Cross over Court Bridge to the south and end of center. See the top of the falling volcano from this vantage point. I'm meant to go this way. Don't think I am. Mambra. You should test my skills in. Yeah, I'm meant to go that way. What would it? I think it's to the other way first. See what this says. Belongs to the dead and the dead keep it. Definitely the center. The Rough Cemetery. Don't know what's happening. Alright, it's an encounter. Level 40s. Sorry for not being able to upload or record a lot because my brother's back from the army and he's always mostly upstairs. So, yeah. I don't like recording when someone's in the room. I don't know how long he's back for, so I'm trying to get as much space or whatever. Trying to use the time while he's downstairs. I'm doing this episode because it's the last two videos got views on, so someone's watching it, I think, or I hope they are. Tablet 7, yeah, 3,130, many of our brethren have fallen to the mal, and we have felled many of their champions. A dark year filled with the most fighting since the beginning of what has now been called the Prime Wars. Oh, that's enough time. I haven't finished that one yet. So you know what's going to happen, I'm going to catch it. Catch it. My mom makes me... What? I love a knickerbocker, Glory! My mum makes me come here to water my grandma's grave. See what I mean? It's hard to time the recording. There's always something happens. And that's why I do it at late at night, but if I do it at late at night, I can't play any music or anything because it wakes up people and people start complaining. So, yep, can't win. What's that? Funny shirts are loaded. Stop sending me shit. I will have to go out and for about a minute at least. So you're gonna have to bear with me when that happens. So I'll move the box just before, just in case the phone falls off or anything. Or camera changes. Level 45, the comedian. All local. If you wanna comment some nicknames to these creators, you can do in the comments and I will change them names. So it's a full dark type. Never versed one of these before, so yeah. Warm up, powered up. Trap it so that it can't flee. Kindle, it's a fame. Probably a bend on it. So let's try and catch it. So link. And it is caught. And I just leveled up my trainer. It's level 38. A dark gamma. So let's save this. So bear with me, 1 minute.
Yeah, I know.
I'm back. And that's true from that. V1 is approaching. Tap missed. It was trapped. Or to catch it, but oh well. Unlocked Fenomena. Oh no. Fenomena. Has disappeared into the wilderness. Let's save. So there's a hidden chain and look to the left, I think. Why not? Let's see what's in here. Oh, I didn't see you there. Don't know what that is. Definitely rock type, so it's grass type, isn't it? Yeah, not nature and water. The problem about this game is that you have to keep tapping on the moves, however, you have to keep tapping on the screen. In Pokemon, you can just click a move and it does the full turn. You have to click anything. If we're sending the water type, it will get beaten straight away. So it looks like less than a fire type, even if it's weak against rock. An earth move. Woodable. It's flinched. So it won't even do any moves yet. So if it's not going to do a move, it'll heal up. So which one's energy removes in the condition? Heals 20 HP, 50 HP. Heal my water one up. Bada boom. Desperate strike. Cannot attack. And I'm going to switch again into the water type. Is now poisoned. Do not dead. So let's move the box. I've been found out. Sitting your 46 for winning. A wild encounter. It's heal up and then flee after. Good way to heal up them. Heal them up. That's a V2 in it. Boop. A V1. Looks like Reggie Rock. But yeah, not the arms connected. A jab. So catch it, and if it don't get caught, it's gonna die from bed. So it's a win-win. XP or XP for trainer. Do. I got no chance. Link has a better chance of catching nature, catching earth, water. Since it's none of them three typings, Link's the best one. Linky Link. At the moment, in my daily life, I'm trying to build a wall of fact packets. I'll show you at near the end of the recording if you want. I like you can actually say yeah or no, but yeah. I do recordings for 40 minutes because I think 20 minutes is a bit short and 10 minutes is definitely too short, because once you start getting into it, the video ends, if you want, pretty much. And if I do it for a long time, then you'll see a longer video. But I do understand that cutting it down into like 10s and 20s is so then people can just view it and it only takes a short time out of their lives and they can just go back to it at any time. But I like to get a game over and done with, if you know what I mean. And I want to take Mick and the dual lolly in each episode. Because you have to think about every 10 minutes videos you watch, they always have an intro. And that takes about a minute. So if you do 4 recordings in a space of my 40 minutes, then it's about 4 minutes just wasted in intros. Might not seem a lot, but it kind of is. This could be changing, isn't it? Looks like it's not exit over there. So I'm gonna come out this graveyard and go down that path. So heal up. And then run. Same again. Heal up and run. And I switch creos. Put this one in front and do the same thing. So I just did. They haven't flew from all these yet. Now in there, where you can actually see them on the map. Thing. On the view. The Phoenix Fighter. Powered up. As it's hit. Disappears into the wilderness. Probably do that part when I'm a high enough level and this creature looks kind of a good design. Wonder what it is. Looks like they're teeth are coming alongside its mouth. It's got a fin. So it's like a water thing. But in the tall grass, it's like a shark in the tall grass. Poison. Just what I don't want. So since it's grass, water shouldn't do much. Now it's bleeding, poison. Phoenix fire it. Now I'll catch it. And since it is a nature one, let's use one of these. And it is caught. A terror set. So set him again, heal up, and then run away. Yep, already caught you. As you can see in the top left of his name, there's a ball, so that means it's caught. If anyone do a collab, then just email me and then whatever. I'll meet up somewhere in Sheffield, since I can't, don't have enough money to travel to faraway places. If you know where City Hall is, then that's good. So if you don't have a clue what City Hall is, it's the town in Sheffield where there's a bus station, train station, a mall market, bunch of other stuff. Rather do it at someone else's place than my place, because can't have strangers in the house, you know what I mean? Can't live with my parents. I used to have my own flat at one time, but then I couldn't pay. I was back on council tax, so I got kicked out. So now, back with my parents. I used to live in Geekless Valley. In them, near them tall buildings, them tall flats, them two big ones. Where you can see them all the way. It's red and blue. There's a red building and a blue building. Used to live at 95, I think. Or 99. Yeah, it was 99. All of that. It was a small flat. It had a living room, a kitchen, and a bedroom, and a bathroom. And it was £7 a week. For rent, and then for gas and electric, but I didn't really use the gas because you don't really need it. You just wrap up, don't you, in the covers if you're cold. And then fire was electric, so yep. So I got told off for not paying for any gas. Because the meter charges on its own automatically, so you end up going in debt for the gas if you're not buying it. I mean, if you don't use it, you still have to buy it. It's a bit daft. But yeah. And all I ate in my flat was noodles. That was easy to make. Do 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 do. Let's go this way then. The way I should have gone. Oh well. I'm a link master. I'll show you. So he's gonna have 3 careers, I reckon. What a guess. He's got 3. That's the evolution of that small fire one. And now it's turned into a dark fire. Scorch burn. Fire punch. Phoenix. Boom, ba-dum, boom, boom. Do 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 do. I reckon it'd be better if I had someone else like spectating or whatever. And now I'm gonna die from burn. Dubba dubba. So no one gets XP. Only the next one what I put in. So since that was a fire and dark, it's gonna be a grass, I reckon. Send this land dark in. It's a rock type. Vulnerable, completely trapped. Rampage. Did some bleeding on it. Do 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 do. By the way, I don't watch any of the soaps, so just let you know. I think they're boring and they just repeat themselves. That's just my opinion alone. There's always gonna be killers or weddings get ruined. They're always getting a car and run someone over and when they get mad or something. Grounded. Creole. Marmite. Marmite. Da 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 da. Do 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 do. Say light tap. Just you from dark time. Chance of four in a cage always causes full trap. No longer a superpower. Slice and dice. Didn't recover that much. So it looks like I'm gonna need to use an item on it. HP. Still got lots of HP. I bet you can hear the TV in the background from downstairs. I definitely can hear it. There needs to be double battles in this game. Make it a lot easier. So I think these two or one might be the last battle of the video. And I am nearly dead. So let's use some revives on it. Cutter energy once condition. Large amount of energy against challenge. Revives and heals.
What is it like? Is it on wood?
No, you can't.
Oh, sweet.
No, you don't like a board.
Yeah.
see what I mean? It's annoying. Basically, my stepdad can copy pictures, if you know what I mean. So basically, if you put a picture, if you give him a picture of something, he can just draw it. There's a lot of pictures, by the way, as well. All on canvases or paper, but mostly on canvases. He's got about 100 of them, and some of them are in the attic. Basically, he gives them to people, and the people that have them ends up, you know, pretty much underground. That's how he gets them picture returned back to him. Alright, grandma's going to a daycare and she had some pictures of him and he's got them back from her. And she was that similar. It's a long walk back to mental brought from Electron Metro. You don't say. So this is gonna be the last battle. The recording's gonna end if I do anything else. So it's a video of water. What deep. Boom da boom da boom. This punch. Eruption. Focused power. There's no poison. Resident Evil HD. Gara, cheaters, and us. I use YouTube as like TV kind of thing. That's all I watch is YouTube channels. I don't even watch the TV in my room. It's just drop repeats. Seen them all before. And if I want to watch a movie, I just go on movie websites. I'm watching for free. Level 48. Level 49. Level. No. Oh. We have a lot more work to do. You received 300 title for winning. basically my channel is about being real, not fake, so I'm not going to exaggerate anything or do anything that's not realistic, if you know what I mean. So, impressions are going to be real, if they're bad or good. It's not going to be no rubbing up the backsides or whatever you want to call it. So, hope you enjoyed, and this bridge is going to be annoying for the next episode. So, hope you enjoyed. Please leave a like, subscribe, or comment down below if you want to. It's up to you that after. And in a bit.